So again, I'm doing again the Hestonworld, but for the heck of it, again my you know, things got out of hand, you know, the oh yeah. Well, yeah, but then again, I'm just gonna do, let's say, the first day and the second day alike. Of course, a bonus with the third mission as well, too, so... So, yeah. So I better do what I can do, instead of just wasting my time over nothing. Yeehaw!
You probably thought you were gonna die today. Surprise!
Alright. Well... No one that can survive my wrath, I say.
Now the flowers will grow.
Hey. Hello. It doesn't sound like it was bad.
Jesus.
You're missing it. Come here. What am I doing? Looks like the voice actor didn't took it too well. Boom! But yeah, that's what I can see here. The voice actor didn't took it too well. Hadouken! Shoryuken! Shoryuken! Hadouken! I am Sith! Well, at least this makes me feel like a evil Jedi. Well, actually, honestly, the machete is the original one, but fuck it. Wait! Not so fast. Of course, let's not forget about the one one little bastard. Nice work! But honestly, again, let's see. Wait. Options. Performance. Let's see. Field max fog. Okay. Lower values give me better performance. Fire. Density. Infinite. Yeah. Okay. That's good. I mean... There we go, it's better off. Okay, this is good enough because, you know, just to avoid as much as, you know, yeah, this makes sense. Field of view. Boom. What else? Texture details. Dismemberment. Better off. Better off like that. I mean, I want to have, like, say, the most ones here with the highest, frame rate as possible! Yuryuken! Oh, the poor kitty didn't last long, anyways. So, alright. Yes! Well, someone got unlucky. High voltage, keep away. Can't tell me what to do. Boy, this is exactly how you plan to go on about my week in this shithole. Come on now, no lag. Thank you. Oh, that's highly appreciated. Oh, the chubby bastard, huh? Nice try. Black Desert Eagle? Huh. Wait. Of course. The Black Deagle. Something that they will never survive against me. The mirror smashed up. Good to know. But wait, hold on a sec. We're supposed to already have everything.
Butt sauce. You gotta be fucking kidding. You gotta be fucking kidding.
Well. Huh, alright. Can I, not lag, please? Well, of course, it doesn't want to take effect until, you know, the other, level loads. So, there's that. I think, at least. I think. Oh well. Better on me move on. It'll be the best one to go, so let's get it over with. So, can you get a level transition? Okay, so, then we might see ourselves quite a lot of lag, why not, but, come on.
Only my weapon stands.
Come on! No, no lag! I forbid the lag. 1 second. Okay, there we go. Come on. Come on,
I
do
suppose
something.
It would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you very much. Highly appreciate it. He missed. Better off like this way. Let's do, let's say, special ops. But yes, but then again, as I was thinking, let's do it, let's say, mostly just, let's say, by, special
force. What's that awful stench?
And he just leaves there. Of course, she got hit in the head, but she didn't die, but alright. What? It hit every fucking goddamn piercing.
Did someone slaughter a goat in here? No, seriously, I want to know.
So much for going undetected, but alright.
There's another one.
Yep, there's another one right over there. Of course, the milk, and then we'll see you in the next day. Don't worry about me. And
too
done.
Easy.
And done. But yeah, see you in the next day, where we're supposed to be on, but hey, at least you got this. Hey, where are my manners? At least you got the petition done. So let's see again what we got. Oh yeah, book, carry a graph, and confess sin. Fair enough. I can get the library as easy as counting 1, 2, 3. But yeah, let's get a move on. Let's get a move on the Hestonworld. The main street. Boom. Bang. Boom. Wait, what the hell just happened? Okay. Bang. Alright, boom. Well, that takes care of that. Okay, so far so good. You. Shit. Bang. Pow. She never saw it coming. And neither will anyone here as well.
Look out!
Money line forms that way, infant!
Boom! Pow! Bang! Pow! Go on, attack me, I dare ya. Or not. So be it. So be it. Where are they at?
Are you shrinking?
Well, the only two that survived. Well, again, actually it is another day, so scripting could be a little bit different. Bang. Go with a fun way. Woohoo! Low gravity tunnel. Whoa. Yeah, I'm in the low gravity tunnel. Bouncy. Ah, look at this. The dog is and whatnot, right? Turns out, guess what? about this, little wank stains. Yeah, full ammo at a... Full ammo at that too. Alright, fair enough. Whoop! Yeah. Alright, now let's get ourselves something a little easy. I don't know if the Annihilator rifle could work out on the final boss. I mean, should have left a save file to test that out, but we never know. Fair enough. Now we go. Also, that the library, I can force it open, you know. But I'll show you afterwards. What? I didn't do anything, you bastard!
Sorry.
What?
Drop right there!
Drop right there, what? Come on. Bang! Your legs and your lower half, too. Yeesh. Boom! I can't get used to it when I see their guts pushing out. No. When oxygen... Boom! It's simply when oxygen, let's say, in their body, let's say, builds up from the lungs. That would be a good theory to why their guts are always pushed out. Fair enough. With a quicker way. Damn it. See about this. Annihilated by my uranium sword. What? Am I worthy of your services? Don't you walk away on me.
Guess I better find the drop box.
Fair enough. Very, very fair enough. Oh, your library. Now get out of there. I need this.
Maybe I should keep that.
Boom. There we go. Now, of course, the bath's gonna start burning up everything, eh? Well, we'll see about that.
Finally! It's about time you showed up.
Sorry I'm late. Somebody blew up my car.
Let's burn some books.
I'm not a victim.
There are going to be every single one victims of my evil. And whoosh. Instant fire. Oh well. At least I should have suspected the smell of gasoline. But oh well. Close then.
Push my infos back in.
Her guts were on the shelves. Okay. Fair enough. Then again, I know I'm immortal and everything, but... Dude, this is for fun. Where are you going? Blech. Okay, that's enough. Enough of being gross.
It's gotta hurt.
Looking for destructive. Ooh. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Have a nice day.
Porn. Bomb guys in terrorist handbooks. Mm-hmm. Awesome weapon with infinite ammo. Yeah. See about fire.
Hurry out! Let me out!
still they try to shoot me. Ooh, I forgot. Well, not anymore. I like it. Oh, come the fucking hell on. Right. So sorry. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, it's still got on my foot, thankfully. But you know that one little pop-up just came out of nowhere, just, well, rose up the weapon. Now it's broken. And we gotta escape. Good to know. Save a tree, burn a book. Errands for decency. Well, game crashed out of nowhere. Got these random bricks out of nowhere too, right? So guess what? I might be just a little evil. It won't be long. Good. I mean, it's already a zombie, so what difference would it make by now? Let's go, zombie. Let's go. Time to eat some brains. Can't condemn the shit out of this place. So? Nah. Your friends are not. Well, they seem okay. How are you feeling, my friend? Yeah, pretty aggressive, I must say. Oh, that doesn't work. So, poor bastard. Is that alright? So, how long does it take? Like. Okay. The new you looks amazing. Oh, here they are. Yippee. Well, now that we've made it to here to this side... And of course, they're more better. Okay, that's good. Good, too. I don't think your friends will look pretty good.
That can't be good.
Of course, now they... Yeah. Yeah, slowly completely contaminate the library. Blech. Thank you. I appreciate it. But just let them be in their new burning hellhole. Where then, this place will be their their tombstone. He seems a little bit sick. He should have stayed home. Well, that doesn't matter. Thank you. Oh yeah? At least I didn't hear that.
Oh god!
Stupid protesters. Yep. Now more than more. A vertex to the undead. So, well, that didn't take long. For nothing better than a burning library filled with zombies. Am I right? And, I guess I should, you know, escape this hellhole. Hello.
Oh man, I'm gonna...
So? Any last words?
Nads.
Good to know. Well, he's dead. But let's get a move on. The little library of Resident
Evil.
Can
we all just get along?
I think not. Can we all get along? I think not. And here was I starting to believe that the game already crashed and whatnot. And if it did, I already lose my shit. Which thankfully didn't. Thankfully. Okay, good. Don't lag, please. I beg of you. The gun knows. Right, so let's see, oh yeah, of course, gotta head up north. And I know exactly where to go. Meow. Meow. Get back here, you. Let it all out. No, you're screwed now, fatty. I've got the perfect scumbag right here. Drop the weapon or I'll shoot! What? Me?
Drop it, asshole!
Well,
Drop the weapon! Drop it, asshole!
Alright, just good just for the achievement if possible. Or not.
Put the weapon yet on the ground!
How about this? fuck it. Yeah. Alright. Wait, wasn't it three? There you go. Better off like that. Alright, so they're all dead or subverted to zombie heart? Good, good. One second. Alright, good. Oh, really? Right, just avoid here as a small zombie. Really? Where you come after?
That's the one.
Well, at least Baba Yaga's not here. But oh well. Too bad. She didn't puke out, but alright. I swear, the source of the music is coming from around here somewhere. But yeah, maybe we should also incorporate... Well, practice around here with,
That's the one.
Oh, better now. Oh, better. But despite going around fast and whatnot, it does sound pretty powerful, this one. Now think... Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I get on the top? Okay, thank you. One. Oh, screw it. Well, at least he thought I almost had it, but it seemed like not. Or is it really? Let's see.
Are you storing cadavers in here? Someone light a match. Wait, bad idea. Are you storing cadavers in here? Please don't think I'm a bigot. I kill races equally.
And again, I hit them by the... Wait. Then now, how is she bleeding? That's what I want to know. Well, it certainly isn't that time of the month, so, yeah. Yeah, he bleeds out because his neck is already out of his place, but hey. on his head as being still there, but... Alright, oh wait. Alright, let's just get the move on, shall we? Now, again, to visit out Gary Coleman. That is, if he'll be in a quite open mood for today. It just never ends. Well, all right then. Too little, too late. Only one car, all right. All right, here we go, just making sure we're hitting the... And that takes care of that. Anyone else? I hear some more down here. Shit.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
But which is more efficient? Let's see this one. And again, because I have the sniper scope too, so... So yeah, that actually can be more useful. Now let's see about their... About the weapon of mass destruction. Alright. Yeah, I'll see that. See that to my weapon. What weapon did he had? Oh, he has a dual machine gun. Clever little guy. Ooh.
Close enough.
Well, he'll be around. Oh wow. Vomiting. And whatnot. And what turned people against each other as well, too. Oh, yeah. Now you're sick, too. Best for me to put him out of his misery.
Oh, my nads.
Yellow pages. What you talking about? What you talking about, asshole? What I'm talking about? The Gary Coleman story. And he does not look happy.
Excuse me while I put my intros back.
Thing is, they're all in there, these protesters. Interesting to know.
Ah. Shit.
Oh yeah, because the smoke of the battery, it's toxic. And no sir, do not like to breathe in that shit. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Let's see on the tab what it says about Gary Coleman. Oh, for fuck's sake. Stupid bullshitty-ass computers, weighing yet everything. One second, gotta reset. Right. Here you go, Gary Coleman's autobiography. Someone's actually interested in this. Which they're only getting from him just for the first for cash, eh? Ooh, another one. And another one. Ooh. Like it. Yeah, the weapon that Gary Coleman was using, huh? Nice to know. It's good stuff. Hello. Do you have a... homeless stripping? Oh, it's gapping your ass. Not for sale, huh? Good to know. So you got shotguns for... Hello.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes, how much would it be?
That'll be $20.
$20 a shotgun? What, are they made in China? No, thank you. I want some quality shotguns. What? You're not doing a full job. A good job, so expect this. Hey, donuts? I want them all. Alright, so I see how it works. Interesting little fella.
Oh no.
This is called a jackal, my friend. Let's see. Fair enough. Fair enough. Anyone else? I don't think so. Never forgetty, always regretty, mom's rest, mom's spaghetti. Ah. But yeah. But yeah. Nice. Even split them in half, too. Even split this game in half, too. Never forgetty, always regretty, mom spaghetti. Always aim to shoot, to split them apart, but alright. It'll happen, whatever can happen. Whoa. You gotta be kidding me. Of course, right down there, but, nah. That's never gonna work. Or will it? Ooh. Right. Of course, I remember exactly what there was hidden, right over here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, never mind. Probably just a huge waste of time anyways. No protester.
Oh, no.
Sorry.
Soon. It's a beautiful, it's a good pistol, I'll tell you that. So it's a good pistol. But yeah, ball sacks, and now to the church we go. A churching we will go, a churching we will go. Fair enough. Pow. Ooh, of course. It's the same thing as Beretta, but different attachments. 9mm. Ooh. Someone mad?
Butt sauce.
Well, what a shame. Hello there. Bang. Alrighty, full ammo. Don't know what that was. Wait. Was that really what I think? What I thought it was? I guess we'll never know. I guess we'll never know. Wait. What? Boom! Alright, now let's see. Bang, bang. Another one bites the dust. Ooh. Too bad I don't need it now. Now the confectionery. Before I get myself a little too ahead of myself. They never saw it coming.
You probably thought you were gonna die today. Surprise.
I thought I could have hit it right in the middle of nowhere, but alright. In Christ be with you. The holy hand grenade. I wonder how many they made of these ones. And the table.
Look out! Yeah.
You look out. Did actually anyone inside? Thank you very much.
Father, for I have really sinned. Really? I'm not kidding here. Big sinner. Yep.
Did you drop an offering in the box?
Yes.
Then you are forgiven, my son.
Good.
Next!
Close enough. Time to head home.
Oh well. Got bluey. Yeah, that looks more like a demon instead of an angel, but alright.
What are you talking about? If it was up your ass, you'd know.
Hey, buddy. If you're not part of the solution, you're part of the
problem.
Part of
the problem, as usual.
Holy shit!
Kaboom!
Reclaim the Holy Land in the name of Allah! Prepare to die, infidels!
Right.
Come out, my peaceful brethren. It's time to deliver an ass-whooping of biblical proportions.
It's go time, you pajama-wearing pagans.
Of course, the weapon he picked up. Well, sleep well. Alright then. Oh. Okay.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
Boom. Critical hit. Then again, are there actually more of them up here? I'm betting so. Yep. Nothing here. Yep. Right on. Too bad they missed. Course, one guy at the pedestal. He's not using holy hand grenades. How dare ye. Oh. That's someone else's head. Alright.
Just kidding.
Mm-hmm. What else we got? We never know.
Somebody called you a lunatic.
Mm-hmm. How about this then?
Shit.
Always dodging bullets and just hit them right where it hurts. And of course, police comes here, they only find dismembered bodies everywhere. But alright. Always pay more attention. Well, alright. So that's not gonna be... well, that's already set, so... ooh. Right, so let's see. Time to
head home.
Alrighty. Alrighty. Oop. Right, so apparently we got the wrong one, and right here. Woohoo! We made it! Now for another day in Hestonworld. Just boot the bastard out of here. Out of her sofa, and send her direct into space. So?
Hey, did you get Gary Coleman's autograph? I can get a small fortune for it on eBay.
Right, a small fortune. Say, aren't those things more valuable after the person is, deceased?
Yes, why?
No reason. Can I borrow your computer?
Very well, then. Now, it's Wednesday, my dudes. And then, another awkward screaming in a Spider-Man outfit and swimming glasses for some reason. Now, let's see. Which one to choose?
While I'm in the neighborhood, I suppose I should leave something for the old man.
Supposedly.
Let's see. Guess I need to go here for that. Ah, voting day. The system may be flawed, but I'll do it because I care. A Christmas tree. Guess it's never too early to introduce a major fire hazard into the home. Now where is that?
Right there.
I guess I better get started.
Off we go. Libra. Oh.
I suspect the motorcade will pass by without incident due to the fact that all the cars in this town seem to be useless exploding props.
Don't kill yourself at large. Back repository reopens. No fanfare, motorcade. Fair enough. Fagottini. And then no one actually gave a shit. Or... give a damn about these guys whatsoever. Bob and Satan Monkey, Evil Beer 2. But well, at least you know what to do here at first. About this.
You probably thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise.
Right. Right. Hello. Yeah. What?
Got the scumbag.
Fair enough. Although nothing actually happens a lot while I do it, so. Why the hell? And then again, I don't like this Beretta. Makes me feel happy with the shots.
What fucking moron designed this? Damn, bang. I can't even tell who that'll count for.
Boom.
Looks like the chat is still hanging on that one. But I'm sure they'll count it.
Boom.
Shit didn't go through all the way. But they can obviously tell what my intention was.
Bang. Over there?
Too easy.
Boats are done. And what next? And of course I do believe it's my mouth. Now I'm going to save the game here because, save game. Home. Of course. So, alright, game saved. Now, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. Now, before the game really breaks down on me, hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. Now, let's look forward to the next one. So, I'll see you next time, and until then.